You will need a long skirt, and I'm going to be using Mary Ellen's poodle skirt. And you'll need some tape. First, flip the skirt like this, and then fold in all four sides. And then we'll tape those. So now it's a square, so we'll just fold in the corners and tape them. Just flip it over and you're done. Then you can put it under a short skirt or dress, and it will make whatever you put it under puffed out.